Use the internet.
The 29th of June, 2015. Let me get right in front of you for a moment. It is a few minutes before 9 o'clock. Of the six babies that are on an earlier video, there's one left in there. The mother's been feeding this one, my wife says. She's sitting here watching it. See if she see it get out of the nest. And I'm standing here in here in the this room here, you want to say. And the mother seems to sense that more. She seen before I was looking out the window and she flew away. So I don't know if she even sees or hears me maybe talking while I'm videotaping this, video recording this. I don't even know why the tripod is. I can set this on the tripod and let it record while. That one's pruning its feathers and getting itself ready for the big day today, June 29th, 2015. Oh, great. I'm going to try putting this on a tripod. Do me a favor. I'm sorry. Raise that up. Not at all. Crank that up. I'm going to sit here and not all the way, just most of the way. Okay, that's good like that, I think. There it is. It's right underneath the crack on the lens of the video camera. Look at it. See it walking around up there?
I know.
He's walking my way. Well, I don't know. Do I get ready to go?
I don't know whether I want to get out or not.
Look, he's flipping. There you go. He's getting ready to take off.
Come on, do it. You can do it.
Come on. Be afraid.
No.
Yeah, no, 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 no. No, ma. Hey, ma. Oh, look at he laid back down. Oh, you're making me feel embarrassed. What do you do to my little boy? Get your ass out of the... Here he comes. Here he goes. Get ready.
You can do it.
We're videotaping you. We're video recording you. He's like, whoa. I don't want to embarrass myself. Ready? See, he's getting ready to take. Stop, stop. Yeah, it's getting ready to take off out of the nest. Last one. Oh.
He goes back in the nest.
The mother's right here. Yeah, let me see real quick. Now watch, I'll go here and videotape the mother, a video recording the mother.
Just watch the baby.
The mother's right out there, right there watching. We're all watching your baby. Last ones can tend to be the problem child. Yeah, look at the one in my family. I'm not going to say Mike's name either. Alright, you're getting ready, getting its nerve up again. go in the front room. Or lay down right there with Edie. Come on. Go out there and throw that nest on the ground.
I've
had
that ball out and go, booga, booga, booga.
Yeah.
It's
scared
of its nest.
Yeah, it'll roll, it'll curl up inside there. Hear the mother out here? As soon as I walk in the living room, he'll fly, or it'll fly. There he goes. Getting ready. Look at that. Looking at the side of that. Clean the tail. Make sure tail feathers are okay. Yeah, get underneath that arm. Okay. Wing. That wing feather's okay. Okay. Come on.
Enjoying all that room he's
yeah.
had up there since the other ones left.
You hear the mother out here? Keeps doing that. Come on, Magneto boy. Play. Flight. Well, if in fact there were six, which I believe I saw six, they've all flown except for this one, so now we have to wait and see if this is the one oddball that goes down, his head just splatters and goes all over the course, and he won't do that. Yeah, get ready. Look at, get ready, stand up.
Yeah.
Wait, that feather didn't quite feel right.
It's like
kind of loosey goes on when you call her.
Oh, wait, I gotta stop and pee.
Yeah. Wait, yeah, one more guy, a little bit left coming out.
Wait, what was that?
All right. There he goes, look at these things.
Come on.
Yeah, testing them out.
So close. That's got to be scary the first time.
Yeah. Be 9 feet, 8 feet above the ground, too. Be like us being on about 12 floors. Come on. There you go. There you go. Come on. You can do it! See how long this video goes. I've had 21 minute videos of the garden, so if this goes about 15, 20 minutes, I'll put the last bird leaves the nest. Finally! Could you give me a couple of minutes? Sometime today. Mama's not doing it. See, scab bitches, I keep peeling the scab off and it will heal better. I can eat it better. You see how right it was, maybe.
Oh, no.
Yeah. And there he goes. Yeah, almost goes. Mother's over here. Oh no, I thought that was mother's. Two of the Hummers.
Amazing, just a few weeks ago, how little they were.
Yeah, and get ready to throw the nest down and get rid of all of them.
Yeah, I'm going to wait a few days because I don't know if they'll come back to the nest to sleep or not. I don't think they do.
Once they leave, they're gone. There's a mother out here now. Check the different feeders. She perches up on the hummingbird feeders all the time. Birdseed though.
I put it out the other day. That's all that there was. Thursday, Friday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Because that one out there, the one all the way to left over there is empty.
Yeah, they're all empty right now. I put out what was left and that was it. They ran to before the day without it.
You guys are supposed to cut us a break. Come on, we ain't got money.
Red green blackbirds eat and eat and eat and they chase out all the other birds.
There's red green what?
Red green blackbirds.
Red green what? I don't know what animals are either.
What?
There's red green blackbirds.
Red green blackbirds. That's the name.
Yeah, is that the name?
Yeah. Yes,
look it up online. The red-winged blackbird. No, how come there aren't no red-winged whitebirds? Don't look at me. They're just sitting there looking at me now. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. See, I want to raise up these legs, but...
I hope you're making so much noise in here.
There were three birds in there this morning, earlier this morning. Shut up!
Lay down! Go. You bite my leg. Bitch slapped me so hard.
Let me get out here and see if I can follow
him. He's right there on the porch. He's on the porch.
No, he's not. He's not out here on this porch.
Stay there. Yep,
That was not him.
Was that him?
No. He flew off this way. He's over to the side. Look, look, look. From the others, too. Look at the little poop all the way. Yeah, as they go off the porch. He's over here somewhere. Flew off finally. Well, not finally, but I'm barefoot and I'm not walking out there in that moist grass. Remember the other day when I told you there was one over there by the car?
Yeah.
So they flew off. They gather over here and then from here they go on up to those trees in the back, perhaps. Or they get on the Monsanto corn and begin a diet of imitation food. There goes one of our babies. Okay, he ain't gonna come right back here now.
No.
Not right this moment if he didn't.
Huh? End camera.
Oh.
I'm gonna go check and see if he's back here because I wanna let the dogs out, but I don't want to.
Then I'd say, who let the dogs out? What, is this your man? Yes, it is. It is him. Right down there on the
bottom branch.
Let me see if it's on that
bottom branch.
Bottom branch. Oh, I see him down there.
You see him?
Yeah, I see him down in there. Let me see if I can get the camera on it. Oh, damn, this is such a hard one. Right there. That's him right there. Just fly out of the nest.
Come on, fly away so I can let the dogs out.
Okay, that's it. The last one left the nest.
Yep.